Well, hello there, Golden Tokyo here, and today I'm going to show you how to recreate this look. Classic heart ripped out the chest, you know, bloodied up, tears running down the cheeks, crowned up, realizing that she's a queen. It's a little devil look. I had a lot of fun creating this look, so keep watching so you can also create this look yourself.
No, I don't got nothing on nothing. I'ma call you back when I leave the studio. Alright, I'ma call you back. She want shopping sprees. Oh, she want designer jeans. Oh, she want a wedding ring. Oh, she ain't bringing anything. She ain't give me anything. She want control. Oh, she wanna hold on me. Oh, she want my soul from me. She tryna fuck my mind, but I don't have no time. She a Scorpio. Oh, she like the devil though. Oh, but I can't let her go. She used to be my homie though. Now act like she don't know me though. And when I met her, it was regular, just sex with her. I'm doing shows, but I'm still calling and still texting her.
I start off with a wet beauty blender and I'm just applying the paint all over my face. I got this paint from Walmart. The coverage wasn't so great, I was pretty disappointed, but it still did its job, so I guess it was okay. Plus it came in a pack which was $7, so for its price, I shouldn't really be sad. I find that with the beauty blender, the coverage isn't so great, so what I did was I grabbed a flat brush, dipped it in the red paint, and I found that the coverage was a lot more better. So what I do for highlighting is I grab the orange paint on the palette, and I highlighted under my eyes, under my nose, under my chin. I'm just using my regular setting powder. You can use any setting powder you have around you, nothing too fancy. So basically, you're using the setting powder because you don't want the paint to crease when you want. For eyeshadow, I use my cheap black eyeshadow that I found. I really didn't want to use my MAC one, so this is what we're doing. Cheap black eyeshadow. If you want to know how I achieved my eyebrows, I have a video on that on my channel. You should go check it out. This was the least fun to get on and to get off, the paint in my ears, but I had to because like it looks weird when I have like a red face and brown ears. For eyeshadow, the eyeshadow was super easy. All I did was get my MAC eyeshadow. And I just try to make a super big wing. Like there's like no guidance. It doesn't matter if it's messy because it's kind of like a horror look. So yeah. For my lips, I just ended up using eyeliner and eyeshadow, my MAC black eyeshadow, because I didn't have any lipstick on hand. But you can totally change that up and use black lipstick or even dark red lipstick. And I'm just adding eyelashes to make the look more dramatic. Same process as the face. I'm just adding red paint all over my upper body. Wasn't that fun? It was pretty tedious. Hey, 420 up in London. I'm a problem, caught a buzzman. Me and murder, we up to something. I was on the hound and almost caught me in Fort Nelson. Mr. Hustle hard, now they claiming they my cousin. I fuck your bitch, now she thinking I'm her husband. I'm in some bomb and these jeans cost a dozen. I'm iced out, this lonely cost me nothing. Remember days when I was on the run. So to create the scar look, I just added liquid latex, and to add texture, I either added tissue paper or I just picked at it to make it look more three-dimensional. And for the color, I just added red as a base, and I went over it with my black MAC eyeshadow, and the transformation was just amazing. The icing to the cake is a fake blood. I love the way this blood looks because it was falling so naturally. So it really made the look. Made some horns out of paper, rolled them into cones, and I just put the latex to stick them on. Went over it with my fake blood brush, the stuff I was using to make the bruises, and then I put some fake blood coming down to my horns as if someone stuck them in there, some of my nose, and I'm just really loving the outcome of this. Added a scar to my face because why not? But instead this time, I got this other blood, which is called demon blood. So I put the demon blood coming from my eyes and the scar. Added the scar coming from the blood that I put earlier. Added some consistency by putting tissue paper this time to see if it made a difference. I personally didn't like that method. I just prefer picking at it until it looks a little 3D. So I just added the demon blood to my neck as well. Then I went over with the human blood. And then I started pecking at the scar because it wasn't 3D enough with a pair of my eyebrow scissors. But I was just really digging the look. And for the tears coming down my eyes, I added lip gloss. And there you have it. Here is the finished product. It was pretty easy. When you try it, you're gonna kill it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.